There's a horse, Mr. Mason.
A horse? Natural.
He's running today in the fourth race, and those are the tickets I bought on Doughboy to win. And all I want you to do...
Now, just a minute, Miss...
Smith. Nancy Smith.
Miss Smith. Naturally. Well, you had to buy these tickets at the racetrack. And since the windows aren't open until a half hour before each race...
All I want you to do is to hold the tickets, and if Doughboy wins that race...
But why didn't you stay at the track to see if he won?
Mr. Mason, there's no need to know everything. If Doughboy doesn't win the race, then I want you to go out to the track tomorrow and collect the money for me. Oh, I'm quite prepared to pay you for it. Is $27 enough?
Well, it seems to me for someone who's willing to toss around the kind of money you do and just on the nose of one horse.
Oh, I'm not that kind of person. I don't usually bet on horses, Mr. Mason. It's just that today I simply... Please don't ask questions, Mr. Mason.
Today you had a hot tip, is that what you mean?
No.
Then why did you bet on Doughboy?
Because I need the money. Because he was wearing pretty colors. Because he smiled at me.
Creation of Racing Results brought to you by Sudsy Bath Salts. Take a bath with Sudsy.
Now here's the station.
This is Jim Haney bringing you the fourth race at 5 furlongs with 8 horses going to the post.
Would you mind telling me what it's all about?
Appler's Choice, Wild Flower, Doughboy, claimed to be Watchtower,
and in the North,
Fisherman.
Look, what kind of a crazy...
And they're off. Breaking on top is Fisherman, with Rusticity and Appler's Choice.
He's real ready, you know. I got a couple of bucks bet on him myself.
What do you know about Doughboy?
Approaching.
It's a horse.
The first time.
No, Dell, it's a dog. Dead last and failing his last 2 starts, as I remember.
Coming into the stretch, it's Del Fisherman on top by 2.
Sure, you can probably buy that plug for a couple of bucks if that's what you wanted to know. But what are you going to use it for? Hobby horse, pull lawnmower?
It's Fisherman and Rusticity.
Betting on long shots like that is usually just a waste of...
On the rail. It's Fisherman and
Doughboy.
Head and head on the rail with Doughboy getting up and winning it by half a length.
He did it, Jerry. He did. He won.
Thanks over Turkish Dream and Cling to Me. Doughboy, son of Gold Digger out of Fort Knox, paid $57 to win. $2,162.
Exactly, Paul. Five of them.
$14,250.
Boy, I gotta be drinking. Perry, how in the name of...
Never mind the expert, Della.